A woman behind bars right now after she was arrested Sunday for swinging an axe and not dropping it when police asked her to. This is the mugshot for Jennifer Gutierrez. Colorado Springs police had to use a taser to make that arrest. She was at the corner of East Platte Avenue and North Tejon. Swinging that axe, no one was injured, but she allegedly kicked a member of the fire department and spit in the face of a police officer.